Poketopia Main Street Coliseum. Knockout battle. Battle one. What kind of battle can we expect from the challenger this time? From the blue corner, Staravia. And from the red corner, Spiritu. Such energy. And now, the battle begins. A big hit already. It just got burned! Staravia suffers from its burn. The blue corner has already been burned, and the battle is just beginning. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. It hits! Is tense. Staravia starts to attack. A perfect shot! That dealt some massive damage. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Luxray is sent out. The blue corner trails slightly when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Zapped by Thunderbolt. It went down! Skuntank is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Zapped by Thunderbolt! It's down and out! Wolverine is sent out. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Zapped by Thunderbolt! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game. Thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A small hit. Ice beam hits. It's down already. Gastrodon restored its health. Umbreon is sent out. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Ow! It was badly poisoned! Umbreon suffers from poison. Umbreon seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. A rigid shock. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A light hit. Gastrodon restored its health. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Starly is sent out. Oh, it was confused! It's down due to damage from poison. Slowbro is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Shock. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. It snapped out of its confusion. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. By surf. It went down! Infernape is sent out. Slowbro desperately holds on. Slandum! It went down! The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. Thank you. This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The battle begins! That hurt! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle opened with some intense fighting. Singed by flamethrower. It went down! Exeggutor is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Singed by flamethrower. Taken down by an intense blow. Altaria is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Hit that hurt! Slammed up! It went down! Gastrodon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Ice beam hits. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. It hits. It's all burned up now. The damage from its burn was just too much. Gastrodon is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. It hits. The blue corner cannot move. Gastrodon restored its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh! Soaked by surf! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Vespiquen is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Its stats rose! Well, Both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's attack missed! Oh! The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Luxray is sent out. Vespiquen starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its special defense rolls. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. By Thunderbolt. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Dugong is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow. Such amazing power! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Zap by Thunderbolt! It's down and out! The results are in! The blue corner has won the game! This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. Massive damage! The battle is getting intense! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Kadabra is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slam them! It couldn't take it! It's down! Luxray is sent out! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Robopass is sent out. A rigid shot! Ouch! It was paralyzed! The battle has reached its final stage, and Attention is peaking. Gastrodon is sent out. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Gastrodon restored its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Gastrodon starts to attack. Earthquake tears open the ground. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. From the blue corner, Infernape. And from the red corner, Absol. Here they come. The battle begins. Beaten down by close combat. Taken out already. Empoleon is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Blasted by Hyper Beam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hit by return. It couldn't take it. It's down. Meganium is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Meganium uses its move. A fierce glow! Such amazing power! A smashing blow! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Meganium starts to attack. A hard hit from Body Slam. It's down and out. Luxray is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit! Its defense fell. The battle is getting intense. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Slammed him. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner just barely lost. The challenger was defeated. What a shame. Victory was so close.